An update for you tonight. A downtown Champaign business is closing its doors 2 years after it opened. Sticks Arcade Bar announced on Facebook it plans to close next month. It opened just a month before the pandemic hit in 2020. Since then, owners say they have struggled to keep the doors open. An official closing date will be announced soon.